Here's an underappreciated modern classic, Nissan 300ZX, twin turbo, a car that really didn't need a lot of work to become even faster than it was already. One of the early Japanese supercars. I personally had a couple of the 280ZX turbos, which I hot-rodded a bit and used to upset people with allegedly fast cars. And right next to it, we have the modern version, the Nissan GT-R. This is truly the replacement for the Z-Series cars. And this one seems to be a Japanese spec car with a right-hand drive. Some awesome cars.